Wolff-Kishner reduction reaction. In this reaction, aldehydes and ketones are converted into an alkane. In presence of hydrazine, potassium hydroxide and ethylene